4 years. This has been the last four summers of our life.
It's true.
And we've loved every single one of them. You people need to keep going.
Yes.
Most definitely. So, Coughlin, your experience.
My experience. Watch out for phone calls late at night. Oh yes, and when you're calling somebody, make sure you know whose room number you're calling. Sorry, Mrs. Wilson.
I would say watch out for people on the side of the road. I won't elaborate on that because you guys know exactly which story I'm talking about.
I have to say, watch out for crazy Chinese people. The band attracts them. They'll just like it doesn't matter if you're in the United States or if you're like in Thailand or something. Heck, you could probably even be in Europe and there's just gonna be this group. Oh, how are you? Picture. And then they'll take your pictures every time.
Okay, well, Hong Kong, sneaking into Shepherd's room, turning his air conditioner down to about 53 degrees. Walking in and seeing our breath, that was pretty fun.
The co-founders and the only members of the I Heart Jeremy fan club.
Yes, yes.
It was very, 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 very fun again. This is my third year, and I'm definitely coming back for my fourth year next year. Probably the funnest thing that happened on tour this year is when, you know, Shepherd here fell asleep, and I put a cookie in his mouth while he was sleeping, expecting him to, you know, wake up, and he just kind of sat there with the cookie in his mouth, hanging out of his mouth a little bit. So we got a couple pictures of that. And
when we went up in the Hancock building, because you could see everything, and like Caitlin would say, like, hey, there's the ocean, and it was Lake Michigan. And when we went to Taste of Chicago, and we ate there, that was really cool.
Either Michigan's Adventures, the Hancock building, Taste of Chicago, or what else did we do? Oh, the fireworks,
the parade.
Going on the parade, the cruise. Those are about my favorite things.